The Conservative MP for Crawley says that the grotesque inefficiency of the traffic system is becoming very serious indeed. The capital is grinding to a halt. He wants London's traffic strategy completely reassessed, and bus lanes should be abolished immediately. London's boroughs have pressed for government action over the clogged roads for years. As a first step, they'd like to take over the traffic warden service.